back here. There's fucking Oni in that tomb.
Calm down.
Oh, God! Help me out!
What the hell are we doing here? It's fucking up.
Back up.
To find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
If I'm going to get to the ritual tree in the monastery, we need to fix that boat. Take it inland rather than off this island. I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place, but it doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe. In the lower levels. Ugh, the elevator is jammed. That's where I need to go. I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force. Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall. to pry those other parts loose. Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall.
Go.
think that did the trick. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?